full of tools that I can apply. So you're driven by instinct. And the musicians and all the collaborators that you don't see today, and the technicians, are all part of driving that instinct and supporting that instinct. And so the knowledge grows from within the process, not from outside. What happens from the outside is you collect information of the First World War, you collect information, because originally we were going to be Prometheus, and you collect, but it's only information. Information transforms to knowledge when it's embodied. And the way you embody it is by trying things out. And so that was the only mindset that I have, because otherwise what's dangerous is your previous work has another way of communicating, another set of rules that only works for that project. It will not apply to the new project.
Отличный вопрос, прям неожиданный, никогда таких не было.
A funny moment is today, because at the last scene, when I come out from the top, I usually come bare chest, but I've put on weight. I've been creating a new piece, so I've been sitting on a chair for the last 3 months, eating a lot of food, and I thought, fuck, the Bolshoi are coming, the son of Slavsky dancers are coming. And so Mashita, who's like our tour manager, and me were fighting. She was trying to take my top off, and I was like, no, no, the audience do not know that I'm going to take my top off. So we were negotiating this for about 3-4 minutes. And then eventually I took it off and she said, you know what, put it back on.
How do you join the company?
It really depends on the project. We hold auditions. We don't have a traditional company in the sense that I have the same dancers every year. I think the generation, the millennial generation, has changed that. I would love longevity with the same dancers. But this generation doesn't want that. Penis dancers wanted that. You stay forever. You grow deeper and deeper, but it's not about that anymore. This generation, the millennial generation, wants to tick the boxes. Not everyone, but the majority of people who audition for me, they want to tick the boxes that Ackerman is famous, I want to do a bit of that, that Larabee is famous, Hoffage is famous, Crystal Bike. So we tick the boxes because they want to get as much experience as possible. And so there isn't this singular vision or singular desire or singular journey anymore. It's multiple journeys. I'm not saying it's right or wrong. It's just very, very different. So we've had to change how I look at projects. I think ballet companies still have that tradition, which is wonderful, where the ballet dancer starts at 16 in the company maybe, and then at 35 or 30, you know, she or he is so profound as an artist because they've done the same thing again and again. There's something about ritual and repetition which I miss. And we are in the generation, we are in a culture where technology is moving so fast and it's changing us so fast that how we communicate the next time I'm back in Russia will be different. So we had to adapt, and so we only take back projects. So the last piece, well, my most recent piece, we auditioned for different ages because I wanted to work with a wide range of ages. So Dominique is 68, and then there's a 23-year-old young guy from New York. So that's specific only to this project, and for the next project we'll see. Depends on the subject. Yes, because they have an orchestra, but in contemporary dance it's so rare. And so it's such a gift to have such wonderful talented musicians who really respond.